Hello once again there YouTube, and welcome to another installment of Yeldo Games. What you're watching today is Minecraft, a game which has utterly taken the world by storm, and today we're going to play it, so lucky you guys. I've only ever played Pocket Edition before. I've not actually played this before. Like, you can see that that was my little sister. She wanted a creative one. That was my little sister's one. That's my little brother's one. So, yeah, I'm a nice person. I decided to actually share my laptop. So we're gonna... I'm joking. I'm not a nice person. So we are gonna play World Yeldo. One of the options here. We got hardcore, same as survival, locked at hardest difficulty with only one life. That sounds like permadeath. Unlimited resources, free flying, destroy blocks, hit... No, that sounds boring. I'm not going to be too boring. Survival mode, create my world. A few of you may notice a few differences in the sound recording and in the fact that I've got no face cam. That's because my screen capture system, Easy Vid, is a pile of crap. And we're going to try a new one. So, welcome... Atmosphere or Atmosphere? A power soft, that's what it's called. Right. Oh, come on! Oh, it's working. I want to say I'm sorry about any lag we might get because my computer is crap. That's. Hang on, if we can change the video brightness and stuff. Oh, that's gone really well, actually. Right, what can we find? I've just about got a hang of the controls, because I did play about a minute in advance before, you know, before recording this. A flower! Red tulips! I've discovered my purpose in life. I have to mine red tulips. I am such a manly individual. A few of you may probably hear a little bit of laughing in the background because my screen recording system is that sensitive. I have my little brother Nintendopia on the opposite side of the table. Say hello, doucheface.
Nintendopia!
Yes, he's an idiot. Now, pink flowers! Even more manly! And white flowers and yellow flowers galore! I feel like Fluttershy! Whee! That was supposed to be my impression of her singing. She can't sing. But surprisingly, Pinkie Pie can, which is weird because they're both voiced by the same character. Character cast. Shut up. You know what I'm on about. Right. This is fun. I'm actually stuck. I'm stuck in the water. I don't want to catch a cold. Let me out. I just mined my first block. It's dirt. Nintendopia is dying, ladies and gentlemen. Right. Hang on. Piggies. Piggies. Piggy. 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 I want bacon. 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 Give me bacon. Give me bacon or give me death. And I'd rather not die this early in the game, so bacon, please. Bacon! Give me the bacon! I'm getting so much lag, I actually can't tell if I'm getting it. Bacon! Yes! I got bacon! Pork chop! I want bacon! I want bacon! Where's the bacon? Right, maybe I just spat all over my screen. Right, maybe this one can be bacon. If I hit you with your friend's remains. I am so evil. Apparently you can get horses on this. I'm going to get one and name it. Another one. Still pork chops. I don't want pork chops. I'm bored. Look at exploring. It's a cow. It's a cow. Something's on fire. Something's on fire. I'll save you. Piggy, did you start the fire? Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. No. Cook my pork chop. Cook my pork chop. Cook my pork chop. Cook my pork chop. Don't set me on fire. Thank you. I bet. Well, there's water there. I probably could have just jumped in the water. Nom. Cool. Underwater, he looks weird. There's not really much to say. Underwater chasm. Let's go explore it. Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying. No. I didn't make a drown. I didn't make a drown. No. I died. Score 4. I actually got a score for that round? Holy crap. Right. Piggy. Where did I die? I know on Minecraft Pocket Edition you can get your stuff back. Where did I die? Piggy, where did I die? Give me the information. Where's the codes? Where are the codes? This is the wrong water. I still don't know how to get out of water. I still don't know the button. Oh, I got an achievement for drowning. No, for getting inventory. Aw. Get me out. Come on. No. Oh, don't be like that. Don't be like that. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Are you serious? Score 0, I died. Congratulations. Bloody lations. Right. I know. Let's run randomly until we find something. Found something. Another water section. Let's not go in that. This is a tree. Let's do something incredibly manly. Punch the tree. I broke it! Tree, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, tree! Right. Now that we're getting wood... I love that achievement name. Who wakes up that day and said, I'm gonna get wood? Get me some wood from my sheep. There'll be a small amount of my viewers that will actually understand that Big Bang Theory reference. And there'll be a lot of my viewers that will be sat on their chairs or on their toilets, wherever it is they're watching this, wetting themselves laughing. Which is why I kind of hope you're on the toilet. Not that I want to be in your bathroom with you, but I'm going to stop digging a hole now. Getting wood, being really manly, and I'm getting wood. Getting wood, being really manly, and I'm getting wood. That's not fair. Oh, more wood. Wood. That's the wood cutting song. It's like a wub song. Wub. I can't speak. I never learned. Hence why I'm a YouTuber. I'm just like every other YouTuber. I've got a lot of stuff to say, and none of it even vaguely interesting. Wood. I want to find a horsey. I want to find a horse. I really want to find a horse. House? Horse. It's a horse. It's a horse. Jeez, like usually I can whisper while making these videos, but I can't while using the screen recording system. It's a chicken! Give me some ribs. Because chickens give you ribs. Give me some ribs. My little brother's sat here giving me the worst looks in the world. Just sat here like, you're a bloody idiot and I hate you. Go away. Like, please get out of my life. I get feathers. Oh, an egg. What are you supposed to do with an egg? Egg. You can throw it. Come here. I'm sorry. Why do you like a duck? Splash. Splash. Quack. Quack. Stop clucking and start quacking. Quack, 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 destruction. All the animals in this world will fear the name Duwakama. This guy's name is Duwakama. Duwakama. It's not Steve, it's Duwakama. Come, Duwakama, we will get wood. Because getting wood is manly. Nintendo appears literally stood right behind me. Yeah, that. I can't hear a word. Come here. Say it to me. Say it to me. Alright. Anywho, he sat here mocking. Ow! Ow! He slapped me. You're an ass and I hate you. Ow. I actually hate you. And now there's video evidence for it. It's just occurred to me, this laptop will be the main blunt weapon used in my murder trial. Like, this will be what people look at. Why is your brother's blood all over the laptop? Peanuts? Here you go, okay, Tobuscus. Here's your peanuts. I can't do the Tobuscus voice anymore. I used to be able to. Hello, once again, audience. I sound like a douche. What was that? Hello. Exactly. Hello, once again, audience. When we left off, I was stealing some famous guy's intro. Thank you, Toby. Now, thank you for letting me borrow your intro. And now I'm going to brofish the camera. That's PewDiePie. That's PewDiePie. That's not Tobuscus. Let's not pretend. Ooh, it's getting dark. You know what that means. Thriller night.
It means dance party.
What?
It means dance party.
Shut up. You're not even in this video. Go away.
I should probably explain. We found mob spawns on Pocket Edition. That's sort of a private joke.
Yeah. Anyway, shut up. It's getting night time. I found more water, but I don't know how to survive water, so I probably shouldn't jump in there. Yeah. Oh, I hear something. Hello? What's that white thing in the distance? Let's go poke it. Oh, I fell into a hole. Oh, it's that thing that all the forums said you should hug. Hello. No! He exploded and nearly killed me. But more bacon. Bacon. It's pork chop. I'm not happy. I do not approve of the pork chop. I do not approve. Oh, another hole. I fell into another hole. I really don't know what's the point of Minecraft? Like, why are we here? It was just like the world's worst holiday destination. You're going to a world with creepers and spiders and various locals with big noses. Big nose. I'm insulting Squidward. You're right. Oh, you're cute. Don't attack me. Go away! Go away! No! This is racism! Just because you're a spider and I'm not. This is highly racist. Highly. Very highly racist. I see more trees. Let's go cut down trees while a spider is trying to kill us. Yeldo style. Don't kill me. Right. I don't think we're being chased any. We're not. Piggy, hide me. Hide me, Piggy. Why is there so many spiders around here, but like no locals? Oh, that one's still chasing me. Let's run away. Probably. It's that thing we can hug again. Oh, there's two of them. You should date that one. You should date it. Go and date it. No. I don't want you. No. And Piggy doesn't want you either. Go away. Piggy doesn't like you. You're like the school bully that nobody likes. Go away. Not even the zombies are your friends. Now go away. Go away! That was Piggy's house. You just destroyed Piggy's house. I'm gonna hit you with a what is this? It's a sapling. Hit you with a sapling. Is it racist, Creeper, to say you look like a cactus? You look like cactuses. Or cacti. Or cactominium. You look like grass, that's easy to say. Ooh, blocks. Blah 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 blocks. Dirt. The most rare and valuable item. Screw diamonds, I have dirt. Yes. Piggy. Here's a little tip for you. Don't hug the walking green penises. You shouldn't hug them. Ooh, look. Tall people. No! I'm tired again. Shut up. Right, now that I've been murdered again. Pig. I require more bacon. Why is it they don't give me bacon? Locals! Hello there, green people. Oh, I'm sorry, do you just prefer people? People, not green people. No, don't attack me. I'm a tourist. Leave tourists alone. You can't slap tourists because that is racism. Stop attacking the tourists. Go back home. There's four of you. You're ganging up. This is bullying. It's being bullied online. That is the definition of cyberbullying. That one doesn't even want to eat my remains. He just buggered off. Slain by a zombie. Stop giving me the sarcastic clap, Nintendo Pia. Ooh, another tall people. I wanna go and touch tall people. I wanna go and poke him. I'm just gonna go and offer to poke tall people. Alright, tall guy. Hello. Oh, no! You're a deadly thing too! Stop being deadly! Stop attacking me! Please, it's not there! Stop attacking! I'm just gonna sit here and let you do it. Go on. There's a spider in the ocean! Spiders can't swim! Spiders can't. Zero. We should really get something done in this video. Because I'm gonna be playing. This is gonna be my regular. Ooh! Now you look dead, but you look deadly, so you're probably my friend. If I punched you, now you're gonna kill me. I don't need friends. I'm gonna go and hug the green penis again. Hey, green penis. Ah! I've been murdered again. I'm still alive. It's a tall guy. Tall guy. Murder! Oh. Apparently they're poisonous to touch. Okay. Don't bother. Go away. Why is there so many tall people? Go! Oh, it's the bloody people attacking the tourists again. Go away. Leave me alone. What the hell are you? Go away, tall guy. Go away. This is racism. Just because you're black and I'm white. Although, to be fair, looking at the colour of Steve's skin, he's probably black as well. That's not racism. Don't post in the comments about racism. Go away. Go away. Go away. Green penis. Go away. Penis. Said Eggman. Or Robotnik at the time. I have a hair in my face. Why am I lagging? I'm lagging. I wonder if this is... Oh, so I've been murdered in the lag. I hate you, big, tall, black guy. Enderman, apparently. He's an Enderman. Look. The writing's gone halfway through reading it. I hate you. Well, this has been Minecraft. Thank you very much for watching, YouTube. If you'd like me to play more, go ahead and post in the comments. See you around, I guess. Oh yeah, my usual intro. Later on, folks. Yeah, I actually can't stop the recording unless I go and click this. So you're going to get to listen for a couple more seconds. Lucky you guys.